Ladies and gentlemen, prepare yourselves to be amazed by
Doom Magician.
Let's go.
Hey, what's up, guys? My name is Matty Ice, the Call of Duty Magician, and today you guys are watching the world's first quad ensemble lab. Hey, what's up, guys? My name is Matty S, the Call of Duty Magician, and today I have a downturn pentamo up for you guys. You know, getting a certain amount of likes and getting all these comments, there's no feeling like it. It's a feeling unlike any other. If you guys know the bro man, Brody,
Sex God,
he'll take a commentator's commentaries, like this commentary, for example, and he'll break the commentary up into different segments. Different segments. But what I'm trying to do from now on is I'm trying to just do all my commentaries in one take. The bro man, one take. Without pausing, without starting a new sentence, without cutting the commentary up. And what I kind of think this does is it makes the commentary match, and the chances of someone recognizing me on the other team are actually somewhat decent. Like, you'd be surprised, I got recognized about 1 in 4 or 5 games. So this is a struggle I've really had, especially over the past few weeks. I play Call of Duty.
Some call him the Chris Angel of Call of Duty, but we know him as Matty Ice the Magician.
But what I'm trying to do from now on is I'm trying to just do all my commentaries in one take. The bro man, one take. Without pausing, without starting a new sentence, without cutting the commentary up. And what I kind of think this does is it makes the commentary match. So this is a struggle I've really had, especially over the past few weeks. I play Call of Duty. So in order to keep growing your channel, you need to keep putting time into your videos, and in order to keep putting time into your videos, you need to spend less time on other stuff. So that's how I think YouTube is a catch-22. Please let me know your thoughts on this commentary subject in the comment section down below. My name is Matty S, the Call of Duty Magician, and I'm out.
Time to watch some YouTube, gonna watch some COD, Call of Duty
remixes.
Damn, this shit is nice, wanna see some more than sub 2.
The bro man.